Hello everyone, I am Archit Agarwal from Red Room Technology Private Limited, working in a startup called Sanfe. So this is a product, Sanfe, that gives a woman freedom to stand and urinate. A toilet is a necessity and so is the washroom hygiene. Sadly, the washrooms are not maintained and lack hygienic amenities. Nearly 71% of the public washrooms are not clean on a regular basis, with the spills of urine all around. This is not just with the public toilets but also with those in the offices, schools and other areas. Women suffer a lot from this problem as they have to sit every time over the toilet seats on the filthy commode while urinating and face the risk of the infections. A report by the WHO states that 1 out of every 2 women suffer from the urinary tract infections at least once in their lifetime. With the prime objective of providing the quality life to the woman, we have designed a novel device that gives the woman freedom to stand and urinate, avoiding the contact with dirty toilet seats and preventing the woman from the infections prevalent using the public washrooms. This product is also useful for the pregnant women having the knee pains, back pain and the osteoarthritis, as they have to sit each and every time over the toilet seats and suffer from the immense pain while bending over the Indian toilet seats or the Western toilet seats. So this is a product, Sanfe. So you just have to hold from here, place that into the flow area, stand and urinate. So it is a kind of a funnel based device that gives the assistance of to the woman to stand and urinate. We have sold 40,000 pieces and helped over 4,000 women to urinate in a better condition, and this product is targeted to the women in the urban areas, probably those who are commuting on to day-to-day basis.